Hello, super camera bitches. This is Supreme Kamovich Stefanowski, greatest retailer of all time. I'm here today to tell you about a new member. Of the Super Kremlin. A new defector to the Super Kremlin Mart and the way of the Super Kremlin. His name is Mark Ebel. That's right, Mark Ebel. He defected to us 2 weeks ago when he infiltrated the evil group called Trump Gooch. He reported several anti-Trump posts, putting him in a number one spot, being a super combo, doing a super crap. Taste that super combo, taste it, taste the power the Rockabell has. He has strength with the Super Kremlin. He will be a Super Kamovich. He's rising the ranks. He might even surpass Hardrov Hutovic in his greatness. He is a very, very evil man in the Super Kremlin. He will join the Super Kremlin Mart. He will make us proud. He will screw over them patriots. He, Hardrov, might get them for 50%, charge them 50% more. Mark Ebel will charge them 75% and become my supreme right hand man for the Super Kremlin Mart. More news before I leave. Our soon Supreme Commander Trump has done great things. He sent men to slaughter patriots in New York City. He got rid of spies infiltrating Kremlin's Russia. Food in Russia. He is transforming America into the Super Kamovich way. He's making it like the Super Kremlin. Trump's Russia. Putin's Russia. It is a wonderful thing, Super Kamoviches. Do not let the patriots know about this great thing that we have going on. I must leave you now. Bye.